The course was beautiful today along the lake. It was a little warm, but when you run in June, you don't really know what to expect. I have a 13-month-old kid at home, and my husband's up running a marathon in Minnesota, so it was a little bit of a hectic morning trying to get everything ready. Had a couple mishaps, but I was able to make it to the start line. That was my goal. Time-wise, I ran exactly what I wanted to run. Again, it was a great day, and I look forward to coming back next year.